know, paying attention. Ballet is not an easy task. It's not only, you know, just being involved. It takes a lot of discipline. And for all the girls to get together and learn this together is actually good.
Because a community, they work together to be able to complement each other's strengths and weaknesses. That was the goal, the larger aim, to get the students thinking about what it means to be part of a community, how to think about being part of a healthy community. Because when it comes down to it, if it's a group of friends that they're with, if they're inside the home with the family, when they leave home and they go out into the world, they're gonna be a part of many different communities.
Today was such a great day for me. I got to express my personality through dances that we've practiced and rehearsed over the past 6 weeks. And to finally perform it in front of the people was so exciting.
Use the arts as a tool to start thinking about how we interact with each other. They were not just in a movement class. They were thinking about what they were doing. They were reflecting. They were working together. They were really creating a sense of community. And a number of you parents came and worked with us in the parent workshop.
In school, you just have to be like locked down. Like sometimes I feel like I'm in jail when I'm in school sometimes. But when we dance, you could just express yourself, move to the beat, feel the heat. Yeah.
What they're talking about and the way they're expressing themselves and articulating their personal values and their thoughts about their experiences, they're getting really sophisticated with how they're expressing themselves.
What we do is judge them and we analyze. We break stuff down into little pieces and we tell their dynamics. We tell their dynamics and everything. And once you judge, when you judge them, they take your educated criticism and they put it into their dancing to make it better. So what I think about that is totally cool because they could take the advice from us and it makes them feel professional because they're giving them like professional advice to make their dance moves better.
But I actually have a question. I'm so impressed. I'm looking to know what's the next step. You know what I'm saying? From here, after you guys leave, what are the programs open to keep her involved in this?
You need to speak up about what kinds of things your children need in our schools. Our schools can be open to whatever time we need to keep them open to continue to bring these kinds of programs into our buildings.
Please, please continue to encourage your young people because this is magical stuff.